Hello everybody, Bros for Life here, back with another video. In today's video, we're hopping right back into a new series on a game called The Quarry.
The sun is setting and you're right here by my side. And the movie is playing, but we won't be watching tonight. Every look, every touch makes me wanna get
it. Alright, here we go. Brand new series on The Quarry, episode 1. Is that Ariana Grande? What the heck? I'm so confused. I didn't think it was gonna be like this. This is actually interesting. Okay. I think this is Ariana Grande. Okay, June 24th, Laura, Route 919. And we turn it off.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max, we're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right,
we're
so...
Lost.
Lost.
We're lost.
That's debatable.
Why is he about to cry?
Help me!
Oh. What the heck? I'm so confused.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball.
Is this like a tutorial?
Disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Hackett's Quarry.
Oh, heads up.
Yeah, honey, nice catch.
Thank you.
That was right. Okay.
Man, the roads are definitely getting worse out here.
I'm glad
it's all
I got
part
that.
Of the rustic summer camp experience.
Oh, right. That's where we're going. I lost track like 200 miles ago.
200 miles ago, huh?
Yeah. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
Oh, here we go.
What are you talking about?
Here, the nerd comes
out. Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it.
Oh, she's rolling her eyes out of her head. Oh no. Leaflet. Map.
Voila.
What is that?
Yeah.
I don't even know what a leaflet is.
The normal map.
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Oh.
Let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps.
Aha.
Do you see any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Bro, he's gonna crash. Are you joking? What the heck? There was something behind me. Oh my gosh. Okay. What the heck was that behind me though, bro? That was straight up something just sitting in the back seat.
Are you okay?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, no, Max, that wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Oh my.
Oh, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
You didn't hit him.
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close.
You didn't hit him, though.
Maybe we didn't.
You definitely didn't hit him. Why is he just getting out? What is he doing? Oh, he's checking if there's blood.
What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Oh.
Well, maybe it.
Yeah, sorry about your car.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, yeah, okay.
The car is really important right now. Oh, out of the trunk.
It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
Oops. It would have been worse if I didn't take the wheel and swerve right or left. Just saying. Is there anything I can look for? Story unlocked interrupts. Alright, there's nothing that way. Nope. Snooping through the trunk, trying to find the toolbox. Hey! Oh!
Max. Why didn't you tell me?
That's not what I was trying to do. I was trying to grab the toolbox. Oh my.
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine the light right here.
This ain't going too well. Yeah.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of
the
big old fire pits.
The campfire.
Sing our campfire song. Our C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song.
We don't want to catch on fire.
And then picture yourself curling up in front of the big old space heater.
Someone's watching us.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Yo, someone's right there. It's a ghost. Why did I turn away? Did I not see it? Hello? My character is actually crazy. What is
just over here?
Oh my.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
I'm leaving him. Are you my boss, really? What? Are you my boss?
God, Max, hurry up.
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right.
This is kind of creepy.
Okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Okay. Luck with the car.
We're straight up splitting up. Okay, well, I'll see you in the next year, I guess. Actually, I don't know if I will see ya. I'm gonna probably be dead by the time I come back. I'm just saying. Okay, well, let's keep looking around. Looking around, just go around town, you know. There's definitely something out here, though. It's me! I'm out here. Oh. Target found. The fool? Oh, Terra Collection. Fool, I wonder who this is. We all know a fool when we see one, don't we? Innocent and freedom. Innocence and freedom. Or recklessness and risk-taking. Spontaneously, actions without thought, but the consequences to match. Think and think and don't get burnt. There is something over here. What that is, I'm not sure. Oh, there's a clue. Okay. Cue to view. Okay, so this was the first one he found. Freak Show Fire. So for multiple things we have. Okay. Cool. Prologue Woods. This is a poster for traveling, for a traveling sideshow. It looks like it's been here for a while, left forgotten in the woods. Are those burnt marks around the edges? Interesting. Okay. We did grab it, right? Oh, show text. Buy tickets now, sideshow. Fortunes and Freaks. Oh, what is this? There's a suitcase in the middle of the woods. That does not sound very good. Oh. A bumper. A trunk filled with strange devices. That of an escapologist. Perhaps. A relic of a traveling show that must have passed through the area. I see. Why does that one have this question mark there? You see? So there must be another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, but this one has an extra question mark, so that's where I'm kind of confused there, but okay. I'm definitely kind of confused. I feel like I definitely missed something over in this area. Oh, yep, look at that.
What the hell?
I kind of just kept going that way, and I missed this. Another
Silas the Dock Boy. Yikes.
Yeah.
This is too weird.
You think? Show text. Yeah, what the heck? That is interesting. Okay, let's see that clue. Broken cage. See, I'm getting more. Like, I have a question mark for that one too. This one doesn't have a question mark. This one does. I'm not sure if I have to find something that connects to that. I guess we're still having to look a little bit, I guess. I'm not really sure. hope we're good. I hope I didn't. I hope really hope I'm not missing anything. There's something following me. I kid you not. There's something following me right now. Keep going. Oh boy. This is so weird. I didn't know this was a horror game. I didn't know it was telling me this. If you want me to try it out, he said it's a good game. I didn't know it was going to be a horror game. He said it has kind of the same feel as The Walking Dead, in a way. Oh boy. There's something around me, I'm not joking.
Hello there.
What was it? There's something around me. Somewhere.
Where are you?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Behind you!
You're dead. Oh. We're running now? We're running now? Okay. Down. Up, 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 go up. Jump over that, please.
Hey, what's wrong? What's wrong? Is everything all right? Holy what's going on? What's going on?
There's something out there. There was noises all around
honey,
me.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
Oh, man.
Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay. Oh, jeez.
There's something out there.
You right?
They're in the car with us.
Yes, there we go.
Oh, boy.
Burn like a kid.
Max, come on.
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Oh no.
Max!
Give me a minute.
We've got to go,
oh,
Max.
Oh no.
Can you just I am trying to get us out of here.
All right, enough. I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Oh my goodness. Why do we have to be stuck? Right there.
We're okay.
Are you joking?
We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Oh
my god, my heart just exploded.
Who are you?
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken.
You look injured. Your neck is.
What do you mean? Mm-hmm.
Oh boy.
You folks want to tell me what happened here?
Oh my. Path chosen.
Yeah,
we're gonna be honest.
We something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and now here we are.
Something jumped out?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, it was so dark and it happened so fast.
Why am I saying it all? What about
they? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God, no, of course not.
Oh my.
You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir?
Oh, jeez.
Keep the car running.
Sir?
Oh, the cop seems anxious.
Is this guy like the all-time scariest cop?
No, he is kind of creepy.
This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Ain't no way. Uh-oh. Oh, he's helping us. Oh. Cool. We love that. Although, do we love that? No, I love that. He helped us out. Maybe.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Taking the sights, we're heading to camp.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
What?
You're one night early.
No,
what
we
do you
know.
Mean,
but we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation
skills. Thank you for
finally
talking. Yeah, true. Do better.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry.
Why?
Not tonight.
Oh no. We're arrested.
Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
Oh.
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Why?
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's
Quarry?
Yeah,
because I told you to go to the motel.
Why?
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem.
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Oh,
what?
My
officer,
gosh.
She didn't do anything.
Ma'am, if you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
Can't you come to the window and point? Sir?
For sure.
Respectfully.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
Oh, aggressive. Wow.
Okay.
Calm down, sir. Relax a little bit. We're just being friendly here.
Okay. So, we...
What the heck was that?
All right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thanks so much.
Right.
Appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you so much. Why can't we go to the camp? Please?
Nope.
Please?
Nope.
Why can't we go to the camp? I don't understand. Have a good night, sir. Have a good night, sir.
Shut up!
Whoa, calm down.
Harbinger Motel.
Okay.
Psych!
Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
Good night. At least he didn't say bad night. That would have been so much meaner. You know what I mean? That would have... His lights look orange and purple. Halloween cop car. I mean, he does. He really isn't that nice of a cop, so. I wouldn't doubt it.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
I don't know. Yeah.
That guy was giving me major weirdo vibes.
The dude needed, like, at least a dozen showers.
Oh, my God, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Yeah, that's Crash.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that was something. That's for sure. Okay, let's go now,
right.
I think. Yeah.
Let's get back on the road.
I agree. Let's go.
I think we've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
Oh my gosh.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick.
Wow.
Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
I don't know.
Yeah. Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up.
Whoa!
Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of in the mix.
Okay. All right, girl. Calm down. Let's tone it down a notch. I don't know. I kind of feel like we should have just went to, you know, a hotel. Well, you know, it's fine. It's fine. Don't listen to the cop. It's fine. Whatever. All right, June 25th.
There's nobody here. We drive all the way out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr.
Boy.
Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Oh my gosh. You didn't even talk to him. Are you joking?
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that?
Bruh. You're supposed to wait until you...
I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste
of
time.
Trail.
I'll get the car.
Why wouldn't there be an abandoned car?
Max, come on. Max, don't be a...
I'm sorry.
Yikes. You know, I honestly blame you. Like, no offense, but like, it's all your fault, Laura. I'm sorry. I blame you completely. 100%. Just gonna look around a little bit. We're gonna look around a little bit. Yeah, we're gonna look around a little bit. Although I don't really know what I'm looking for. I'm guessing just anything that might be weird, right? I don't know. It didn't look like there was anything over there at all. Maybe we're supposed to just look at the door, I guess. I don't know. Okay, let's see.
Is anybody home?
There's absolutely no one here. At all.
Damn.
Why would you try opening it? Well, there's something right over there. What is this? Rewalk. Treehouse. Huh. Car park. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Fun.
Okay.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Alright, before we go, we're gonna look over here a little bit. In here and all. think there's anything over to the side there that I can see. What is that? Why did I put my phone away? What am I doing? Something's gonna jump out of me. A werewolf. Oh, I hate that. What is that? Maybe that is a werewolf. Holy crap, this game is detailed. Wait, what is that?
Hey, are you okay?
It's a person. Looks like some naked guy.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help.
Oh my goodness. Don't open it. Oh no, what are you doing?
Max, get over here.
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Uh-oh. I don't like that at all.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know. You just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking. I am.
He walked off. He's gone now. He walked.
There was definitely
somewhere.
Someone there.
Okay. So...
The hammer's not gonna work. I would think the hammer would be best.
Hammer time.
You sure?
Hammer time.
It's gonna be super loud.
True, actually.
Yeah, okay. Wrenches.
Yeah, that's probably true. I wasn't really thinking about that. I was just thinking, like, I feel like that would have been better to breaking the lock. Okay, wrenches worked.
You need a hand?
Yeah.
I can't lift a door up? Okay. That's a bit sad. Alright. What are we gonna find?
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Evil Dead. Jeez.
Hello?
Well, it is a bit creepy. I won't lie.
Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Do you exist? Someone's living down here.
Hey, be careful.
I think. Unless it's a werewolf, like I said. Are you joking? Bruh.
What are you doing?
I'm scoping it out.
You're scoping it out? Okay, buckaroo. Okay, buckaroo. That doesn't even make sense. There's stuff we can be looking for. That is a blood belt that just dropped from the ceiling. Do I like that? Absolutely not. Of course I don't like that. Why would I ever like that? I'm not seeing any clues or anything. Just kind of annoying me. Yeah, let's see what this is. Ian? Blooded collar. Camp history. Hackett history. Are you serious? Oh my gosh, did I miss 9 things there? I haven't seen anything on... Unless maybe this is... I find all of this throughout the whole game. Okay, well, bloodied collar. That came from the ceiling. Oh, what the heck is that?
Max?
Is he gone? Did he just leave me? It is a werewolf, isn't it? You hear that? That's a straight up a werewolf. Is that a person? Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was
a possum
here, I swear.
Hey. It's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out.
Oh,
but,
boy.
I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination.
Oh, my gosh.
Max!
What the heck is that? Are you joking? Really? Bruh.
Max!
His blood.
Oh my gosh. Bruh, this poor dude.
I think I'm bleeding a lot.
Oh my. Of course I'm gonna help him. Yeah, I'm choosing that path for sure. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. We should have listened to the cop. Oh no. Behind you. Oh, you're dead. See ya. It's the cop. Well, well, well.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
Oh, boy.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me know what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand.
That's what happens.
In other words, darling, kiss. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore.
The query.
You are all I love for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true.
In
other words, I
love you. Well. That's going to wrap it up for the first episode. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, comment down below. Let me know what you thought of this episode. If you did enjoy it, please let me know. Leave a like, comment down below. Like I said, let me know what you thought. And with that being said, I will catch you in the next one. Have a great one, everyone. Peace.